Hazrat Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam has forbidden performing prayer after performing Asr until the sun sets and after performing Fajr until the sun rises. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 1917.